Dr. Freeman. Barney said you were on the way. We got split up by snipers, and he's pinned down in a warehouse up ahead. Go ahead. He's relying on you.
So this part should be a lot more difficult. Because bullet damage is increased. If I get hit once, I'm probably going to die instantly. Something about that noise. That was close. You, go that way. Wow, she's alive. Shit, 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 stuck. Still alive, holy shit. Ugh. More than one, that's not good. Why am I not sprinting?
You're Hi. Barney's old friend, aren't you? Maybe you can help him. Snipers trapped him up on that warehouse roof. He was going for a cache of grenades, but I doubt he can get to them now. Go on, Dr. Freeman.
Wow, the other squad member's still alive. Holy fuck. How? Oh, never mind.
Hey, it's Freeman. You're not leaving without me.
Here.
You got it, Doc.
So I'm getting somewhat close to the end of Half-Life 2. I still got a few more chapters to go through. This is the main... Jesus, die. This is really the main last chapter, like, within the actual city. With the Nexus, Overwatch, and whatnot. Help one of the citizens. I just heard them die.
Help! Is somebody up there? Help me! Help! Help me! We thought we'd be safer down here. Little did we know, the place was infested. The rest of them headed upstairs. They took their chances with the snipers. I guess they're still up there.
No. Wait. Where it came from? Wrong way. There we go. I had no reason to open those doors, I just really wanted to. How did you miss? You are a failure as a sniper. Whoa, lag. That's really amusing. Quick save. Got him. There's more of them around.
Over here! Gordon, I can't move. These snipers got me pinned down. Gordon, lob a couple grenades. That'll clear them out.
Whoa, lag. Because fuck you, birds. No one likes you. Well, they're distracted with birds. Oh, shit. Shit. Whoa! You're getting out of here. I got one of them. Other sniper doesn't like me. What? Aw, what? I was behind cover. Fuck you. Yeah, it's still doing it. Also, I hear a head crab. Jesus. I'm gonna get rid of this fucking sniper and then stop that. No. How are you alive? Two shotgun shells should kill you, you piece of shit. Alright. See if I can do this. Nice!
Alright, thanks, Gordon. Now let's clear out of here.
You.
You're quite the returning hero these days, Gordon. Headhumper!
Whoa, why did that one not attack?
Hey, come on! Come on! This way, Gordon!
Shut up, I was- Ah!
Over here!
Shut up already! Where'd he go?
Come on, Gordon. Follow me.
They need to stop talking so much. I know to follow you. Oh wow, there's a lot more rubble here than there was before. That actually looks a lot better.
Let me get this gate. My civil protection status still gives me limited clearance. Did you hear Cat just now? Thing haunts me. Watch the headhumpers, Gordon.
Problem solved. Up, loading. So I should be able to complete Half-Life 2, I think I already said that, but I should be able to complete it tonight, render all the videos, and they should all be uploaded by tomorrow. Now when I render a video, and you know, say the video is like an hour long, obviously that's a fairly large video to upload, it's going to end up being somewhere around 5, 6, 7 gigabytes, which is a very large video. That'll take hours to upload, so I usually just upload those when I'm heading to sleep. So yeah, that's why videos take so long to upload. But hey, I don't want to shrink down the size and make the quality crap. You know, there's a certain quality content that I need to have. Aw.
I'm with you.
Problem solved. Those guys are just in the wrong spot at the wrong time. I forgot they were even gonna be there. All of the ammo.
There's an old building that had a bank or a museum or something like that. Whatever the hell it used to be, now it's a nexus for Overwatch in City 17. It's the main source of pain for this part of town, thanks to a huge suppression device. It's raining down hell from the roof of that place. Suppress anyone coming through unless we shut it down. Then let's go.
The person that made this really did a really good job in making this look better. Also, it's daytime. Once you get out of Nova Prospect, that's when it turns to day.
So much for stealth. We've been spotted!
Ah! That's not what I wanted to pick up.
Make no mistake, Dr. Freeman. There's that gate I was telling you about. We'll have to come back here and get it open. First, we gotta get into the Nexus building. You're not gonna hurt that thing from down here, Gordon. We'll have to shut it down from inside.
Sorry, Freeman.
Whoop! Ouch. First time I played Half-Life 2, I got really lost here and I had no idea where to go. Oh man, that guy hit the ceiling. Whoa, now, what the hell did that just hit?
Here, have a med kit.
Don't need one.
Fantastic.
I like how they pick up better guns. Charge! Oh, we lost one of my squad. Ow. Okay, we have someone shooting at us? Whatever, let's just shoot the guy locked up without a gun. Well, I guess if I killed him fast enough, then I would have gotten a, not the squad member, but hey, I'm still alive. That's what matters. Whatever, he died. Lol.
Ignorance and decay. Make no mistake, Dr. Freeman. This is not a sign.
That really didn't even hit him. Oh, shit. Whoa, that was close. Who's... Oh shit, I don't have a medic with me. So, I tried a lot to shoot a grenade with the SMG. That's not a good sound I like to hear. Trying to shoot a grenade? Why is there nothing coming out of this? Oh fuck, I'm gonna die. So having a squad with me and a mod that makes bullet damage a lot stronger is very useful. In loading. I like how I know exactly where all the loading screens are. Play Half-Life enough and you will learn. Oh, man, why am I tired? I'm not tired. Why am I yawning? My sleep is so fucked up right now. About once a month, I'll end up in before all the PMS jokes. About once a month, I usually stay up 24 hours because I'll end up waking up later and later, and then I'm eventually waking up at like 10 o'clock at night. So I just go, ah, fuck it, I'll just stay up all day. And, you know, stay up all night, stay up all day, go back to sleep at the time I usually do. So it's actually longer than 24 hours that I stay up.
Oh, turrets. Hey, you've got the HEV suit. You deal with them. Then I'll work the security console. Great. I'll open this up.
So I looked at some normal Half-Life 2 gameplay with the shotgun, and I gotta say, this shotgun looks a lot better. I didn't notice it till I looked at the original Half-Life 2, but it is a huge, huge noticeable difference.
Uh-oh, drop ships.
This looks a lot better than before.
They'll be coming from the
Holy
roof.
Shit.
If we want to get through these shields, we'll have to take out the generators one at a time.
Oh!
Gotta go!
Get down!
Ooh!
A little help here, Gordon!
I thought I killed it. I did kill it. There's another one. Ow!
Blood loss detected.
Sorry, Freeman.
I like how they ran into that one. Ow! How were you able to shoot me? Man, these guys are freaking aimbots. Yes, health, I need those.
Hey, let us out of here.
Wait. We'll come with you. Fantastic.
New squad members, and they pick up an SMG. Hey, there's a pulse rifle things, or HK-33s in this game, technically. Why don't you pick up one of those? They're better.
Yeah, pardon me. Let's even the odds a little.
There we go. Alright.
Follow me!
Go over there. Ah!
Blood loss detected.
What? Okay, quick load. I wish I could tell Barney, go over there, stop getting in my fucking way. Or I could just do this. Ah. Oh, what? Get in. Thank you. There we go. Problem solved. Yes, shotgun shells. And more grenades. Cool. Isn't there an HEV suit thing? There we go.
Might as well start with this one. Hey, you've got Eli's gravity gun. Try giving those generators a jolt to see if you can shake them up a bit.
Alright, quick save.
Bing-o. Overwatch owns the roof, and that's where we're headed. Okay, two more generators to go.
I feel that Half-Life 2 at a certain point started getting kind of stale. The beginning of the game was definitely a lot better, but this part of the game is actually really enjoyable. I hear Combine. You had a shotgun. No.
Yes, sorry, Doc.
You better apologize, bitch, getting in my way. Quick save.
I'm with you, buddy. We're surrounded.
Jump! Jump!
Freeman!
have a feeling a revolver is just going to be more useful here. Also, I don't like aiming down the sights of the revolver. The only time I really do is when I can't see the crosshair, because it's so bright, like right there. Even then, you can kind of tell where your gun's going to be.
Try using the hoppers against them.
Little too late telling me that.
Set some traps for them, Gordon.
I did. Stop yelling at me, bitch. Aw. I saw one of the pull shots from one of the users. He got fucked. I can't help but use these pull shots. They're just the most useful, fun things to use. You don't get too many of them, though. I wish you'd get more. Quick save. Squad, go that way. Oops. Alright, this is where this gets a little bit more difficult. I think that missed. What? How is that missing? That should not miss. Ah, fuck. I'm gonna throw it no matter what I do because of the way I saved. Alright. Her. Oh, dear God! You can't run forward at all once... God damn it. You can't run forward at all once they start shooting at you.
Look out!
Nope, that doesn't get it. I hate dealing with these stupid things. There we go, there's one of them. And that bounced off. Come on. There we go. It's really hard to actually get a grenade to land inside of that, because they bounce in random-ass directions.
Sorry, Doc.
Alright, so update on my computer. I got all my parts ordered and whatnot. I'd said that in a few videos ago. They should be here tomorrow. And then I should have everything built and ready by the end of the weekend. I'll have to have my brother help me a little bit because I don't have any of the paste I need for my processor here. And he does. So, and it didn't come with any paste. Usually when you buy a processor new, it comes with a little bit of paste you can use. But mine didn't. So, I got the processor already. The rest of the parts should be here tomorrow. Boom. This is really the only gun where I find aiming down the sights to actually be useful in Half-Life 2. Oh, it's then I'm hearing. I thought I was hearing a combine. Am I going the right way? Nah, I had to go this way. This really looks a lot better. The textures they added on the concrete walls are just so much clearer, higher detailed. Oh, this room.
Wow. With that much security, there must be something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful.
Don't know what just blew up. Oh, I don't know how I made that. or pulse shots. These things are really fun to use. I have 8? Holy shit, I should probably use more of them.
That's it, they're all down. That'll shut down the suppressor on the roof as well.
Whoa. Oh, there goes my civilian. Ow! Got one of them. Shit. Thank you. That actually saved me. Because he survived all of the bullets. Now where is that, Healy? Healy thing. Give me this. Shut up! I know to follow you! I am so glad they stopped doing that in episode 1 and 2. Instead of just yelling the same thing over and over to get you to go somewhere or get a sense of urgency, they actually changed that. Because yelling over and over gets really annoying! Ooh, shit.
Let's head for the roof now, Gordon.
Shut up. Hey, I got rockets. Cool, full on rockets. I like how those things can get in anything. And then once I pick this up,
done.
Tiles, not bothered.
Keep these gates open long enough to make a difference. Go on up and connect the sky bridge. We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction. If any more citizens come through, I'll send them up to find you. See you when I see you, Gordon.
Whoa, when the fuck is there a turret there? To get knocked down? Facing the wrong way, so that's good. See if I can do this. Or not, they're not gonna... Aw, you never know which direction that's gonna bounce off. I'm gonna load. I just really wanted to use the pulse shot. Ow! Actually, no, fuck that. I have grenades, too. Did that not hit it? Got both of them. Really, really got hurt, but fuck it, that's worth it. The pulse shots are useful in very certain situations, but if you're trying to run straight at them and use it, it's really not that useful. Really, the most useful situation for the pulse shots is if they're all inside of a room, and you just fire one in there, and you'll usually get a good 3 or 4 of them, because it just bounces off walls like crazy. Also, what's the actual names of those things? I don't think it's actually called the pulse shot.
Take this med kit.
Ow.
I'm hurt.
Alright, quick save. It's a quick save, thank you. Whoa. Move! Got ya. Oh, it's easy. Killed all of my squad members, though. What's shooting at me? You? Why are you shooting at me? I got one. Do I have... Aw, damn, I don't have any more grenades. I mean, grenades for my SMG, anyway. Take a shot at me. Go to the door. That's where you're supposed to go. I have hoppers there. Don't think I got one. I got one of them with that. It's a trap. I got all of them. Ah. These are the best ever. That gets like all of them. I don't think they ever stop coming. I think I have to make my way over there. Oh yes, I got more SMG shots. Alright. Charge! Ow! Oh! Okay, I was not expecting that many of them to be over there. Oof. Alright, they all dead. Okay, that was a slightly frightening moment. Turning to see a bunch of fucking Combine. Oh man, why does that remind me of Vegas 2? Playing with Scruff, where are all the bad guys? Turn around, there's five just standing behind him. I don't know what they were doing. Well, at least the AI... Oh, I lost all my squad mates? What happened? Yeah, at least the AI in this game is nowhere near as stupid as the AI in, Vegas 2. Man, the AI is just modified aimbots. They're so dumb.
Over the gate, we can really move people through now. The Combine's gonna feel the squeeze. We dropped a crate of rockets coming across the plaza. If you can make it there, you should have everything you need to take down these Striders.
Ah, Gordon Freeman. Wait for me, Dr. Freeman. I'll come with you.
Don't like hearing about Striders. Yeah. Running, running, running. Ow. Ugh. Get away from me. Shit. Move! God damn it, you fucking dumbass AI. Over there.
Here goes.
Follow Freeman.
Ow, 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 ow. Where'd it go? Did we kill it? I got one of them at least. Okay, I don't remember those going down quite as easy. Yeah, it's still on normal. Those things make the best noises now. Yeah, I think he made the Striders easier to kill in this mod. Because they're supposed to take 5 rockets, if I remember correctly. Ow! That ragdoll. I think the Strider was supposed to break this wall, but he didn't. Infinite rockets! How do you survive that? Combine are more of a threat than the Striders are. I just got 8 rockets. Oh, it said 3. Damn it. I can't tell if I'm hitting them or not from here. So I'll just use my handy dandy crossbow. Yeah, I did just say that. Oh jeez, I have so much revolver ammo. Fuck yes. Whoa, that was weird. I think he made the crossbow a lot harder to actually hit people with now. Because it used to be super easy. I like how the crossbow, like, glows in the dark. At least the bolt itself. It's just a fucking heated up metal rod. I want one of these crossbows in real life so much. Alright, get in the fuck out of here. Because I know what's coming. Yeah, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. Holy fuck! That is ridiculous. Don't know how I'm alive. Get out of here. Jesus Christ, those Striders fucking kill you. That's probably why they lowered the, how easy it is to kill the Striders now. Because they kill you instantly. Whoa, bye. They just killed each other. Get out of here. I hate those things. So much. What is that? Oh, it's a sprinkler pipe thing. Now, for the sake of staying alive, and since this mod is a lot harder than Half-Life 2 itself, stumbling over my words, fucking run. The mod itself is a lot harder than Half-Life 2, just because of how quickly you die. A Strider breaks through that wall. Fuck! Stop it, stop it, stop it. Yeah, Strider breaks through that wall. I just ran by. It's pretty cool, but I would rather stay alive than just look at something cool. God damn it, these fucking things are everywhere. Get out of here. You are really annoying. Should be a loading point around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. I need some water. The useful thing about a mic,
Freeman.
Button to mute your mic.
Mess out there.
Need to drink water or eat while you're recording, whatever, just mute your mic.
Striders. I think we can push them back if we can just get to high ground. We're almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but you've made it this far. I'm sure you'll think of something.
Is he more purple than black?
Sorry.
Like purple.
We have to get to the horse.
Hi. Damn it. He was already killed. This fucking revolver is so awesome. Always a one-hit kill, no matter what. Yes, crossbow bolts. Ow, fucking fire. Are they really not following me? Yes, more revolver ammo. Run! Oh, they're all dead. Whoops. Fuck. Get out of here. I like the new noises they added in for the Striders. I mean, I like the old ones too, but this sounds, I think cooler, actually. Okay, so I actually like the ability to kill Striders faster. That helps a lot. Ow, ow, ow. Because this would be... Oh, shit. Fuck off, window! Because this game would be impossible if you couldn't kill Strider so quickly.
Hey, Freeman, let's follow him.
Cover me while I reload. Hey, it's Freeman. You're not leaving without me. Here, patch yourself up.
Thank you, kind sir. What the fuck is that? Oh, that's what that is. Shit, I only have one rocket.
You got it, Doc. Let's go.
Wow, we just... What? She's got impaled. Oh, fuck yes, that works too now? Okay, so apparently Striders can now impale people on the fucking legs. That's a fucking terrible way to die. Yet awesome at the same time. Oh shit. Beeping. That couldn't mean anything suspicious. Hey, the civilian actually killed the other one. How was that missing? Die! Shit, holy shit, all the grenades. Running. Yeah. Christ, let me get out of here. Glad there's ammo and shit to pick up or I would have been dead. This gun makes my life a hell of a lot easier. Wow, what? What? How did that miss? Peekaboo! Ow! What the fuck? Okay. Do not stand where I was standing because Strider doesn't like it. I'm gonna run the fuck out of here. Die! Okay, this area is impossibly difficult. Jesus Christ. Running. I don't remember where to go here. Can I kill this Strider with this? They're really killing each other with grenades. Surprised they didn't kill me. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Ow. Fuck, the explosives are so strong. God damn it. I heard the fucking grenade. Go to run away, instantly die because I'm running into something and I can't climb up that. This, there's something here I can't climb. I don't know how all those missed. Should be a rocket launcher crate. A gunship too? Come on! Since when is that ever here? Where'd it go? Nowhere? Okay. Gunship's gone. So are the Striders. Okay, I guess, well, problem solved. Whoa. Hi, grenade. Stop moving, bitch. 28. This revolver is the best thing, it really is. Oh god.
I figured Alex wouldn't want him getting any deeper in trouble, but hell, you try stopping him. Hey, dog! There, you can't get through that way. Well, I'll be damned. I think he wants you to go through, Gordon. You'd better hurry. Dr. Breen, tell him I said...